It's the 25th of the 11th, 2013. This is your radioactive reality. Day 990. Let's get started. ENA News. New York Times. Unprecedented concentration of sea creatures near shore in California. Experts baffled. Longtime residents astounded. Biology. It's a very strange year. The $64,000 question is, why? Similar to extraordinary events seen recently along the Canadian Pacific coast? And again, the great tsunami, everything that was swept out to sea and was turned together, the chemicals, everything, is now splashing up against the west coast of the United States and Canada. The insanity is just beginning. Scientists back from Japan melt through a Fukushima containment vessels being discussed. They can't locate any of the three molten reactor cores. It's bad. It's definitely not over. And we've been telling you again and again and again. The coriums have left the building. They are sitting underneath the Fukushima plant with a river running over the top of them. You gotta remember, Fukushima was built on top of a riverbed, and all that mountain water comes rushing underneath the plant and out into the Pacific Ocean. Radionuclides from Fukushima due to hit West Coast any day now. It's already here. Really bizarre the U.S. government's not testing for it. I wonder why. Concerned officials contacting this guy about, the senior scientist, about the threat. And again, nobody's saying anything. Everything's under control, folks. Nothing to worry about. Take your kids to the beach. Have a vacation. Revered California physician, the problem we face Fukushima is absolutely huge. I may leave the West Coast during an attempt to remove nuclear fuel. It's a little too late there, professor or physician. Lots of seabirds washing up dead in Alaska. They've got photos of this where the seabirds are just washing up to the coasts in droves. This is the same island that was saying the cesium-134 is out of control. And this plume is heading towards us. It's been heading towards us and will continue to head towards us. First try to remove spent fuel pool from number 4 could be next week. They've delayed this. Nuclear energy, everyone's nervous about pulling out used rods that are corroding. Blah, blah, blah. Everybody look at number 4, look at number 4. But you can't come in and you can't take pictures flying overhead. Dives of mammals, birds, reptiles in the western United States. So many diseases afflicting such a wide variety of animals. Names out of sci-fi thriller, hemorrhagic disease, all kinds of crazy things. Studies are now underway to find out why. 990 days later. Why? More stuff on number fuel for pulling. They're saying, look at the debris on the bottom of the fuel pool when they're pulling out the non-used rods. Blah, blah, blah. 925 quadrillion becquerels of contaminated water from trying to cool the melted fuel cores in the first few months after 311. TEPCO has no idea where the fuel is. Or so they keep telling us. We don't know. Sailors in Hawaii asked to monitor Fukushima plumes. TV, new type of debris washing up on islands, really looks different. It's more current-driven. Study Japan nuclear contamination moving same speed as the current. And again, it's in the air, it's in the water, it is everywhere. Now they want the sailors in Hawaii to start checking for these radioactive plumes. TEPCO advisor, wait till Alaska salmon is found with Fukushima contamination. It's only a matter of time, yet they're not testing. U.S. government report, radiation hotspots may occur. Radioactive contaminants could remain a valid concern for years, decades, centuries, millennium. We're just getting started, folks. Nuclear engineer, new cover, Unit 4 can trap hydrogen gas during criticality and fuel pool. Blast could be close to a nuclear explosion from a practical standpoint. Again, they put a big dome, and if that gas gets trapped up and they spill something or break something, blah, 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 they're saying expect another explosion. What are they setting us up for? A very alarming high number. Fukushima released up to 100,000 times more cesium-137 in the surface ocean waters. Got to catch these words. Just in the surface ocean waters than Chernobyl or nuclear weapon testing combined. Dirty MOX fuel. Plutonium-laden uranium exploded and blew all over the place. Everybody's seen number three. Everybody's seen it. Nuclear engineer expert. Every expert I talked to this week is very concerned about the criticality event during number four again, blah, blah, blah. Mentally disabled are working at Fukushima Daiichi, says journalist. Many forced to go to the plant, homeless treated like disposable people. And we've already explained to you the Japanese mafia, the Yakuza, is gathering workers for the Fukushima power plant. They can't find anybody else. Nobody wants to work here. And I wonder why. And we wonder why the conditions just keep getting better and better and better. Got the banksters running the mobsters running the cleanup. And nobody really knows what they're doing. The insanity continues. Arnie Gunderson, yay. Up to three explosions hit Fukushima Unit 4 after 311. Study, there was a fire in the spent fuel pool. It's in the NRC documents, drained and burned. Big worry since fire weakened building structure. You gotta remember they had that big 7.2 back on October 25th. And no real news coming out of Japan ever since then. The insanity continues. And again, they continue to cover up and lie. Cover and lie. Cover and lie. Tell the lie enough, and people will believe it. Reports coming in of seafood with radioactive contamination. They're kind of secretive. They don't want to give up their sources. Locals concerned about impact of Fukushima disasters having on the fish in the area. You think? The entire Pacific's contaminated. They've contaminated the entire northern hemisphere. The stuff has gone into aerosol form, and we are breathing it. Plutonium is in Unit 4 fuel. It can be leaking out from holes and cracks in the rods. Former Fukushima engineers state a plant is hopeless. Unit 4 vulnerable, very dangerous. TEPCO president, be prepared for the worst. Fukushima is a warning to the world. We made a lot of excuses to ourselves. And to their bankers, to their shareholders. Still showing a profit, aren't you, TEPCO? Still showing a profit. What the hell is really going on? Criminals, criminals, criminals. Over to Daily News, Fukushima Diary. TEPCO prohibited media from releasing aerial photo about fuel removal of reactor number 4. They're going on about security routes and where the guards are stationed and all this crap. Well, we know so much better than that. What are you really trying to hide, TEPCO? Why can't we get the pictures from the sky? The insanity continues. More super contaminated fish. 110,000 becquerels a kilogram of cesium-134-137 from spot belly rockfish. Next schedule of fuel removal not decided. TEPCO completed transferring the first 22 assemblies of the new fuel from reactor number 4 pool. Reactor 4 pool is restored common pool. And they're saying they're not really sure when they're going to start going after the used fuel. They're saying they grabbed 22 rods of the new fuel and got that okay because that's relatively safer to transfer. And again, we can't believe exactly what's coming out of these people's mouths. Who believes TEPCO anymore? And they're going on about the brown material kicked up after they pulled the rods. Blah, blah, blah. We don't even know if that's the right building. And that's about all I have for you today. Of course, if I missed anything, please attach your links below in the comment box. It's about the only thing we can do anymore. Other than that, enjoy while you can. I am. Thanks.